I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
On health care, there are two sides. Barack Obama would require insurance companies to cover routine treatments like vaccines and mammograms. John McCain would deregulate the insurance giants, letting them bypass patient protections in your state. Obama would force insurance companies to cover pre-existing conditions. McCain would let them continue to do as they please. Isn't your health care too important to be left to chance?